This is a 2x2 exercise for the hip extensors, knee extensors, and hip flexors. While in quadruped, extend the hip by sliding the foot back on a slide board. Reverse this motion and bring the knee towards the chest.